start with a wealthy family background. Study economics. Join a student council. Support the Swordish League of Women. Join the Red Yauf. And let the refugees slip through. We will sacrifice family time to improve our party position. This will help swaying the conservatives later on. As soon as possible, we will join the internal opposition and campaign for Alfonso. When he loses popularity, we will advise him to step down. At our election speech, we promise to enact democratic reforms. We also promise to promote a planned economy, align with the East, and retain relaxed immigration. Our term focus will be education. Select the following options to start the dictator constitution reform and order Lucien to contact Marcel Coronti. Tell Simon that you will promote a planned economy as promised. Tell Marcel that you are willing to make a deal with him. Invest into a mega infrastructure project. Veto the campaign finance bill. This only helps the United Swordland Party. And we will form a new party before the end of the game. Select the L1 high-speed rail project. Invest all your personal wealth into Arcasian company stocks. At the inauguration ball, speak to Bernard and be nice to him. In general, we will be nice to everybody, even when we will screw them over later on. Especially to the generals, Joseph and Valken. Never use the word comrade in their presence. And always tell them everything you do only with the Swordish people in mind. Visit affected towns in person. Take Tusk's bribe, but only after he offered you the bigger amount of money. Don't worry, we won't keep our promise. In general, we won't keep most promises that we give in this guide. Provide stimulus checks for the people and take the deal that Marcel offers you. Settle on the Swordish State Corporation for the railway. Attend the funeral and let the Red Yauf members join. Make a socialist speech. When Rumberg closes the consulate, retaliate by closing your consulate in Dome. Sign the Tourism and Cultural Preservation Act. Tell Lucien and Peter that you want to work with the NFP. We will use them to reach the 2/3 majority and to sway the Supreme Court. end the meeting with Hawker in the fastest way possible. Spend 2 personal wealth on the education of Serge's kids. Best spend money in the entire game. Serge is happy and he will give you his good luck charm later on, which will save us from a hitman and help in the assembly vote. Invest into Garzom alone and demand that Garzom invests into education, housing and healthcare of its workers in return. Leave the facility via car and tell the crowd all that you have achieved at this meeting. Don't ban any Jauf organization. Sign the Green Bill. Limit your vetoes but establish a pocket vote. Remove the Supreme Court's voting rights. The Assembly and the Supreme Court may impeach with majority in both. Don't worry, we will control the Supreme Court, so we will never get impeached. A confidence vote is required to appoint new ministers. Do not change the threshold. Establish stronger presidential decrees. Do not change the term limits. President picks justices. Abolish the Member of Honor title, because we will put Seoul on trial. But if anyone asks, we won't do it. Increase the EPA to 49%. Increase the funding of all branches, except the military. Here we will decrease the budget. Remember, always be nice to the generals. Everything you do is only for the Swedish people and you trust in their experience, yada yada. Sign the Workers' Rights Act. Don't invest into any region. Don't allow Monica to speak at the festival. She will still speak up and we will support her, but we can't make it official. Fund the Ministry of Justice and form the Anti-Corruption Police. Don't invest more money into the railway project. Replace or warn the managers. It doesn't matter. Increase the tax for large corporations and maintain the taxes for small and medium businesses. When visiting the school, tell the principal to allow girls in all classes and don't say anything about the picture of Seoul. Order Ciara to reform the education system, but keep education in state control. Don't invest into Gruni. United Kontana aid will be enough. Select the following options to get the support of the conservatives. In short, don't change anything. Promise her we won't put Seoul on trial and say the new constitution will benefit the party and democracy. Play chess against Lucian and select the following moves to win the game. At the meeting with Alban, again, don't change anything, but promise him that he will be your next vice president and talk about democracy when addressing the party. Accept United Kontanas aid. Veto the Religious Harmony Bill. Invest 2 personal wealth into FC Anuika. Keep the immigration laws relaxed and tell Josef that it is a logical decision. Monica will speak up at the Benfi Festival. Let her speak and show your support to her cause. Later on, tell her that you want to work with her together. Don't build fortifications. Be as diplomatic as possible to Vulcan and Josef. Tell Karl to investigate the old guard. Gift the sword to the Agnolian president and accept the -1 trade deal with Agnolia, but nothing else. Accept the trade deal with Velen, but don't take part in Operation Bear Trap. Only promise to guard your border. When you speak about a reform, select the following options. Remove mandatory conscription. Invest into the Morna port and order Lilias to work on a proposal to dissolve the special zone of Berger. keep healthcare in state control and improve rural treatment. Sign the Central Bank Act. Get Kizaru's support by supporting his language bill. Don't ban the Red Yauf. We need them for the next election. Also, promise him an alliance, which will never happen, of course. Award the contract to the Swedish State Corporation. Tell Ciara to build more rural schools. Sell 1/3 of the Gazom shares. Ban creationism from schools and only teach evolution. Spend vast sums of personal wealth to lobby the assembly. Join the statements that considers bloods as swords before the law. Tell Marcel that you will think about his proposal and tell Lucien that you want to nationalize the companies. Fully nationalize both companies. Sign the Unified Language Act. Before the assembly vote, take Serge's good luck charm. This might be the most important decision in the entire guide. Go down to the hall and tell Gloria to speed up the voting when Sol arrives. This way we will win the vote. Give Kizaru blue balls through postponing the alliance until after the court vote and tell him that it doesn't look good. He will arrange a meeting with Justice Garasi. Tell Peter that you only want to cooperate with the NFP for this time. Send the Wamburgian agent back. Send Frank to a United Kontana University to get a communist education. Tell David to begin negotiations with Valksland. Do the following steps at the day of dissension. Select the following options to convince Justice Edmonds. In the talk with Justice Gerasi, promise him also Hawker's place. We won't keep this promise. Who would have talked? Tell your cabinet your next steps will be to strengthen the economy. Reshuffle the Supreme Court, put Seoul on trial, and that you want to make an alliance with the NFP. The goal is that our ministers speak up against this idea of an alliance. Now you could just end the alliance, or we can order a vote on it to make it look like we value their input. Our vote will be the deciding one, and we vote no. Order Karl to shift the investigations to the oligarchs. Take the medium return from Gazom. Order Lucian to replace the old guard in the Supreme Court. You could also totally reshuffle the court. But I personally don't think it is necessary. Then select the following presidential decrees: desolinization, Fair Trade and Competition Commission, and remove the independence of the central bank. The last one is really important. Together with the Central Bank Act that we signed earlier, we will manage the debt crisis without a economic collapse. Sign the documents that dissolve the special zone of Berger. At the trade talks with Volksland, just be the biggest fanboy and do everything Hegel wants. Sign the Berger Bill. Tell Peter that you will handle the affair scandal. Tell Lucian about it. Order Lucian to investigate your secretary and only blame her and Rumberg at the press conference. declare Monica's Women's Rights Laws passed and create the Commission for Women's Rights. Donate a hefty sum to the Swedish League of Women. Keep the gendarmerie in the military. Order the vaccination of everybody. Sign the Less Smoke Bill and build a state-of-the-art medical school. Attend the Ashraf anniversary without an armored convoy and select the following options. At the end, you must leave in haste, but it will get you some blood votes. Accept United Kontana's aid and expand the electrics industry. Veto the Human Dignity Bill and sign the Children for the Future Act. Form the Commission for Minority Rights. Sign the Alcohol Act, the Fair Luxury Act, and fund the Red Jauf. When Rumberg shoots down a Swedish warplane, retaliate by shooting down one of theirs. accept United Quintana's offer for a diplomatic visit and settle on a plain welcome. Again, be a fanboy and do everything the chairman wants. Don't introduce false evidence against Sol. Say whatever you want at the election speech. We will form our own party soon enough. The USP isn't important anymore. Don't take additional budget options. During the interview, stay behind your allies. Always blame Rumberg and deny any responsibility about the Velen or Hedgeland situation. Select the following options when you speak to the team in the locker room to win the football cup. Do whatever you want at the Alliance of Nations meeting. It doesn't matter. At the party congress, just say the words that sound wrong the most. We want to be voted out of the party leadership. After this happens, tell Peter you want to create your own party, the People's Party, Also, you want to run with this party as president again. And your next steps will be to campaign as hard as possible. Ask Peter if he is with you. He will be. Don't tell your family that you will resign from politics. Just tell them you three will go on a holiday after the election. Select healthcare as your next focus. In the interview of the presidential candidates, select the following options to get the best possible outcome. You will get shot by a hitman of the oligarchs at your election speech. But don't worry. Serge's good luck charm will save you and your party will win the election.